All right, reptile lovers. There are now new rules to protect Florida from invasive animals. The FWC has a list now of 16 banned high-risk reptiles. You can no longer have these as pets, but iguanas and tegus are on this list. Now, don't worry if you already have something that's on that list. They are grandfathered in, but you'll just need a permit. We have that list and how to get a permit on 10tampabay.com. This ban, though, got us thinking, what are some other non-native animals in Florida? Now, it might surprise you. We talk about a lot of them actually here on 10 Tampa Bay quite a bit. So let's go beyond the headline this morning and look at which species are native and which are invasive.
The American alligator is arguably Florida's best known wildlife resident. Gators have been around longer than just about anything in Florida. And although they can be found in other states, they mainly call Florida home. People expect to see alligators in Florida. But how about a panther? The Florida panther is in fact our state animal, and they were believed to be extinct until one was found by a hunter in 1973. That launched efforts to save the species. Native wildlife population also includes black bears, armadillos, white-tailed deer, and pilot whales. And of course, we can't forget about the dolphins and manatees. Now, let's talk about non-native species. The most infamous of the bunch, the Burmese python. Pythons have thrived in the Everglades after many were released by or escaped from their owners. Feral hogs have been around Florida since the time of the Spanish conquistadors, but they're not native. They can also be extremely destructive to the ecosystem. Lionfish may be a favorite among anglers, but they upset the local ecosystem with their big appetite for smaller coral reef fish. They also have few natural predators because of the venomous spines on their back. And finally, green iguanas. Sure, plenty of lizards are native to Florida, but these guys are not. Iguanas tend to dig burrows under foundations, causing some significant property damage.
They're singing Hakuna Matata when he saw Pumbaa on the screen.
That's what all I thought about.
With those feral hogs. All right, if you want to know what you should do if you encounter one of these invasive species or what to, if you want to try to help get rid of them, just ask your local FWC office.